November the 3rd, and I'm going to Chattanooga to give God's people a haircut. I don't know exactly where I'm going to go in Chattanooga, but I'm going to go downtown and start searching from there and ask. I believe God's going to show me one homeless person, and that door is going to open from there.
All right. We got about another 47 miles to Chattanooga. Somebody get off the exit here.
Yes, sir. 10:05. Get out here early in the morning. It's going down.
Yes.
Yeah, but you did it right.
Yes. I said, you know, I was going to learn this here. I'm going to get a mannequin from Amazon. And so I could practice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but them things are like
$60. Yeah, they're expensive.
Yeah, they are. Just be a dummy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know?
But it's worth it, though.
I know, but you know, $60 goes in gas tank so I can get here to cut y'all hair. So you
exactly.
have to figure out what's the sacrifice you want to do. Get a dummy or just do what I'm doing now, practice by faith, like I'm doing now.
Wanna take your boat back and put it down to the sand?
Yeah.
See what we'll load your back.
What'd you cut low on it? Why are you keeping your hair low? It takes much to wash if you really
out here. No, I stay around the corner. I've been helping
okay.
a couple friends out here.
Okay.
Everything to the back and make it one trim all the way to the back. No. So listen to me. Wonderful. How you doing today, sister? You doing good?
Yeah. Are you offering anything today?
Or
you have no clients?
I'm just cutting hair. On the strength. Just come up here and don't cut. Do the best I know how with a little bit I know how.
I don't
know. No.
You don't charge anything?
No, ma'am. No. What you want me to do?
A transfer.
Huh?
A transfer.
Okay. What you got? Let me see.
Listen.
I'm Torrance. What's your name?
Shanice.
Who?
Shanice.
Hey, Miss Shanice.
You got kids?
No, not with
me. Back out there?
Back out there?
Yeah, it's out there.
him?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, your mom still, your mom still alive?
Nope. My mama dead, dude.
Because your mama like the haircut. She's like, boy, that's my boy. Come here. Give me a hug, son.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going your chair. Keep going all around, 360. All right, stay right there.